they retired that bus where the guy got his head cut off? Or did they just change the number on it?
I think they would just burn it. Just chunk it.
I know the building Jeffrey Dahmer lived in Milwaukee there, the city bought it and tore it down.
I guess we haven't got a light show anymore.
No. Truckers are certainly new to this, eh?
Yeah, stupid.
You catch that wind in the tail of those things when they drive by, eh? You get caught in that wind. Is there any such thing as a quiet windshield wiper?
What?
Quiet windshield wiper.
No.
So, forget all these.